big skill to learn how to read and play at the same time. So we read tons and tons of music. And you're only seeing about this much. I want to introduce my call sign over here. This is Ella. Ella is a member of AYP. She's a violist. She's also a violinist. She was also a music buddies. And what I really, really love about Ella is she's always willing to stretch her skills, which is kind of what I think about summer is about, stretching your skills a little bit. And Ella, even though her part sounds simple, she's reading bass clef on the viola, which kind of does a little like brain warp thing. So she's definitely working double duty for me over here. So thank you to Ella so much for joining us. And Zachary, I just want to give a shout out to Zachary. Zachary is going to be playing in both ensembles. This is the first summer that Zachary has ever played the viola. He's played violin. He played violin for me in debut orchestra last year. And he has done a stellar job. So you'll notice that this orchestra, we've worked on some simpler tunes, and then in the next ensemble, you'll see that it gets quite advanced. So anyway, I'd like to share with you some of the things that we've done this summer.
Thank you.
last, we have our showstopper. We have Pirates of the Caribbean. We worked very hard. This one was a little sight reading symphony, but this is only the first part of our show today. So I'm